walking quite fast, as you can see. We just zoom. You like that? And it's very difficult because there's no profile shots of anybody.
Gallo, can I have a little play? Please?
My toll silver never had a better use. Gotta keep her wet. She dries from the inside near the steel. This is a steel armature here that we welded, and I decided to change the movement. So this is cut off in the wax, and then it's re-sculpted in the wax. But if I took that off now, the whole arm would fall down. So.
Just kind of shaping a little bit for Elizabeth, so when she starts doing it, she will need to start from the beginning. Kind of just give it the main shape, pretty much. And then whatever she needs to do changes, she will do and decide for the last look of the piece. So I'm just kind of getting ready for her.